What is this? Skating. In there, say. There. Where's the goblin? Mm-hmm. You. Right. Wingardium Leviosa. It's Leviosa, not Leviosa. Give me money. No. Come on. I need money. No. I'm already awake. Cell phone, thank you. Don't ring. I just woke up. I went to the hospital earlier today just to check because I had an emergency last week with lungs, but now it's a little better. Just went for control. Then I took a big nap, like from 1 p.m. to 6 p.m. Don't die. No. Und Gott vergeht nicht. Bad Beats for Song. Oh, money. Go up. Go up. Yes, true wizard. You're a lizard, Harry. I can just walk past them. I just walk past them. Honey. Yes, yours. Now you can party. Now you can spend your whole money in Fortnite, League skins, Overwatch skins, FIFA points. Must be like Quidditch Ultimate Team, like in Madden or in FIFA. Nice. I have a wand now. I use them. Yes, you can. Hey Jay, hello there. Thanks for following AJ. Yeah, Twitch is funny now. They force you to run ads. If you can time them, like when I play League, I can time them between the matches. But here, I don't have hours to time them, so you're getting them random. Yeah. Don't worry. Very cringe. That's why some people left Twitch and started streaming on YouTube. The revenue is on YouTube get better too. Just generic people. AJ, what happened? Oh, I have to change like my bot. He's only writing on German. Oh, lol. What did you write, AJ? Let's see it. Why does my bot hate you? Griffin. No. Caps. I hate it, bot. What is cringe? Ribosa. My god, the gold bricks. I miss them. It was like, yeah, you have now in the Skywalker Saga the Kyber bricks. There's so many. Just watching right now the world record speedrun of Skywalker Saga. And it's 27 hours, the speedrun. World record with 100%. Loopy, yeah, for small streamers, the revenue on YouTube is better. Very much better. And they don't spam you with ads. That's why many changed. But I'm going to change. I don't. The people, the chat on YouTube is. I like it. I have no spells. That's why. I'm buffering. Don't buffer stream. Yeah, you have to start over again. And I don't like it. Huh? He loves pants. Pants eater. I have no spells. I love the ghost. I love how he always shows you where to go. It's like the best in this game. In the other games you have just like the ghost stats. But you don't have like the ghost gun. Can I change the better now. Scabbers. Togo. Cerberus. No, it's Fluffy. Just Fluffy. Hello? Can you change? He's racist. He didn't want to change it for Ron, only for Harry. Unfriendly guy in the picture. Do I remember where I have to go? I think so. To go to learn Wingardium Leviosa with Flitwick. What the fuck? Oh, I forgot the name. I need the Cerberus. You're looking for it in another game. Aww. I forgot Age of Mythology Remastered is coming out this year too. Oh, so many games. Going to get bankrupt. So many games this year. Good thing is I have the time to, because of my health conditions I'm not doing anything right now. I'm only staying at home and doing home stuff. But the third thing is I always play the same fucking games. I play like League all the time. Tomorrow I'm going to play with, if you remember them, Loopy. So nice brothers like Rene and Belo. Going to play with them some Valorant. Oh, he has my fingers. Yeah, I'm always playing the same games. I could just start it again, grinding Dreamlight Valley, his name, Dreamlight Valley, and Warhammer 3. Yeah, Valori. Yeah, going to play with them some Valorant. I loved playing Counter-Strike, but they have so crap servers. When I play on Europe, I can't play on Europe. I have to play on NA, and I have nobody on NA who plays it. So I changed to Valorant. They have good servers. Very good servers. Thing doesn't matter that much. Still get top fragger or second or third. Where do you get a fingers for his hand? Oh, he has the fingers in his face. Face grabber. I haven't played Alien Isolation. Is it Isolation? I don't know. But I haven't played the Alien game yet, the horror game. Might be something for streaming too. Oh, like Europe CS is full of Russian stuff. That's why I learned so many Russian slurs and bad words and things. Yeah, we finished the lesson. Let's go to the next lesson.